more beats and instrumentals, check out Chinchilla Music.